Hi, thank you for visiting my site. We're going to start with the basic slip knot. So we're going to wrap around like you're going to tie a knot, but you're not. Stick your hook in through the loop, behind the yarn, and back out the loop and pull tight. And we're going to start off with 10 chains, and I'll show you how to do a chain. You hold the yarn however how you feel, wrap it around the hook, and pull through. Wrap it around the hook again. Pull through, wrap around, pull through, and you continue on for 10 chains. That was 3, so we're going to go 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, we're going to do single crochet. So the first thing we're going to do is go from the second chain from the hook. There's one chain there and two chain there. So we're going to go in there, single crochet. You wrap, stick it in, pull it through. You'll have two hooks, two loops on your hook. Wrap your yarn around again and pull it through both loops like that. You have now did one single crochet. To do it again, you're going to go through the next stitch, which is right here. Stick it through that loop. Wrap your yarn around, pull it out. You have two loops on your chain. Wrap the yarn around again and pull it through both loops again. So stick it through the next chain. Wrap your yarn around, pull it out. You have two loops. Wrap it around again and pull it through. And you want to continue that all the way to your very last chain, and that's what I'm going to do now. And I'll show you how to do the last chain and prepare to go to the next row. Okay, now I am at the last stitch, so I will stick it in. If it'll go in, stick it in. Wrap your yarn around, pull it out. Wrap the yarn around again, and pull it through. And now you want to chain one. So wrap the yarn around, and pull through. And then turn it around to begin your next row. Now, you always go second chain from your hook. There's one there, and there's two there. You want to go underneath this one, right where you see that space, right there. So you go in through there, pull it out. You have two yarns on your hook, wrap around again, pull it through, and you basically just want to continue on all the way to the end. And this time you're going to go through the hole here. See the next stitch there, pull out, wrap around, pull through, go through the next one, wrap around, pull out, wrap around again, pull through, and continue to the very end. And we're going to do one more row. Till we get to the last stitch. Okay. We are at the last stitch now, which is here. If you can see it right here. You're going to stick it in. Wrap the yarn around. Wrap the yarn around again. Pull through. Now you want to do one chain, wrapped around, pull through. That's one. And then turn your work around. And then we want to go from the second chain from the hook again. There's one, and then there's two. You want to go right underneath the second chain, which is here. stick it in, pull out, wrap around, pull out again. And then just continue this back around. And then you want to continue it all the way to the end of the row, and you're just going to repeat what you did before. So just remember, when you come to your last chain, and you chain one to turn around, you always want to go through the second chain from the hook. Let's show you. That's one chain right there. That's number two. So you want to go right under number two. So if I was starting my next row, I would go right in here. Here. I don't know if you can see it, because that is the second chain from my hook. That's one chain there, and that's two. So you want to go right underneath number two.